feeling that's too not in the right position.
Hi guys, my name is Salty. Welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hi.
I'm kind of going autopilot.
No lo-fi.
Lo-fi?
What? Where? Oh, I guess that's new stuff.
Can't make fun of that. That's gonna be my aim this entire game.
You're just gonna be hit that little one right there. Dracula's gelatinous Jedi Dragon Ninja. No more. No more. That was really awful. In. Why don't you stop being garbage? I don't know.
Sounds like a good idea to me. You know, just
stop sucking. Are you talking
sucking
to the camera right now?
Just stop sucking at this point.
I can't tell if you're talking to me or if you're talking to the camera. Because we're recording this.
I thought a spin on that one worked too.
No, I didn't hit it hard enough.
is a game, not a movie advertisement.
Hit that ball.
This is not an episode of Hot Dog Gone Wild. This is
crazy sausage party in your face. That was an interference, by the way.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
I yammed all of you.
You did yam, but true, there was yamage.
Was it rock? Was it rock or no?
Part of it was yamage, but the main part was the rock.
Was that yet? Was that full yam?
You yetied me, bro.
That was full. That was full yam. That was full meatage.
You xylophoned me.
Did that meat all over your yam?
You meat it all over my yam.
That was out.
I honestly don't know what it was. That's why you're not professional at the game.
That's why I'm better than.
That's why you got fired from G6.
Why would you say that? You know I'm sensitive.
Just for the record, you did get fired.
Just for the record, I was totally fired from G6. I just tried to hide it from everybody by telling them that I lost. I actually was fired about a week before, August 14th. I actually never worked a day in August.
The cops actually knew that.
No! I cheated, though. I went in the kitchen. We gotta change the name of that. That is an awful name.
The kitchens are where the cooks work.
The kitchen's an awful name. Can we call it? I don't know.
Meat?
Salem. We'll call it Salem.
Get out of the meat, bro.
We'll call it Salem.
You're all up in the meat and it's getting crazy.
You can't follow Salem. This is Salem.
No.
It's better than the kitchen.
How about hell?
Hell's kitchen?
Get out of hell. Yeah.
Dude, you can't go in hell! Dude, are you in hell?
Oh, counting how many yams you got. I got one more, or I yammed you.
We should stop playing and look how many points we have on the teams. Darn it.
The videos will stop. And then how will subscribers learn about?
Whoa! That is working really well for me.
Yeah.
Nope.
I just need to stop being the whole minimal effort.
Is that basically the same you want to use yummy?
No.
I think you stop, like, at not trying and maybe start trying. This kid. Picking his nose.
I wasn't picking my nose.
Hey! Don't talk to my subscribers.
You got no subscribers. If you had any subscribers, you'd have so much higher self-esteem. Your self-esteem is based on your subscribers. That's why it's at an all-time low. Because you have no subscribers.
That's a lot of assumptions in that argument.
He has no subscribers. Only I have subscribers. You should stop guest starring on my videos and start making your own videos. You troll. You're old and your skin is wrinkly.
Let's just do our own lo-fi.
We'll make our own.
We're gonna make our own lo-fi.
Boom, boom,
boom, da, boom, da, bing. Bing, 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 bing.
Whoa. Instant replay. A lot of wrist action.
You lost that one, right?
Huh?
You lost that one.
Yeah, I lost that one.
Support all my fans now.
That's why your breath smells like eggs.
Yamage.
Was I supposed to hit that?
4.0 yamage. YIGT all over you.
My honest is brutal. You don't recognize what I'll do though. For at least once in a time I knew I could be skinny once, but I
out
lost into an immortal. McDonald's. I just bought a new ray gun, McDonald's. McDonald's, excuse the junkie. McDonald's junkie. Mickey D's hungry. I got that Mecca hungry.
They need a burger called the McHungry.
I'm full of myself, but I'm still hungry.
McDonald's.
McDonald's. I know it's a really trash thing, but I think he kind of deserves it. He's so angry. I think maybe he needs to chill out. Maybe if he got bigger, he would lose his self-esteem. And probably lose some of his grit.
He's so angry.
He's like, I'm so angry because everything's so easy for me.
I'm just so...
Dude, he grew up on a silver spoon, Hawken.
Why not a golden spoon? Wouldn't a golden spoon?
What about
spoon?
Me? I've handed nothing.
Wouldn't a golden
I've
spoon?
Had to earn everything in my life. Take example, for instance, my shoes.
And my right sock.
Someone gave me this right sock.
Rode in on a golf court.
That's not really a great example, but...
Rides in on a golf court. Plays in a pickleball court he did not make.
We are speaking in code to each other.
Burst your bubble with the egg.
That is not real.
I just burst
your
bubble.
That is not real. That is not real.
That is not real.
She
like kicked him off or whatever.
That is not real.
How much did he get her?
$3,000.
$3,000.
He gave her $3,000. And she was like, that is not real. That is not real. Because he kept saying, look at my donation, look at my donation. And she was like, no. And then she saw it, she was just like, she stopped playing. That is not real. That is not real. That is not real.
She...
That is not real! That is not!
She got broken. There was that one weirdo girl.
That is not real.
We were fighting, and I was like... Our experiences were not the same. I just need to, like, hit better. I don't know. Like, I like, need to, like, hit it better.
That's all you do in this game, is just hit the ball.
No, like, I need to hit it better, though. Like, I need to, like, hit it up more.
Nope.
Like, see, like, that was overpowered, but see, that was perfect power, so.
That's it? No.
I can't even keep up with my cell phone.
What's that song, Josiah? By that cute guy. Early morning.
Sorry, I honestly can't tell. Are you talking to me or the camera? Because we're filming this.
This is real man's work right here.
Ah, Spider-Man.
On my cell phone. What's that song? It's the same guy that did. Yeah.
Dang. My spin was the best of me. My miss was the worst of me. Make any good DMs lately?
Did he say Selly? He said something really corny in that song. Do you know what song I'm talking about?
Early mornings, late nights.
Spending all my time, I'ma get it right. That guy made that other song. And it was about his girlfriend or something? Oh yeah, he's talking about how awful she is. But then he talks about how he's gonna stay with her.
She's so awful, but I'm gonna stay with her. Cause she's my girl, and I'm gonna make her my queen.
And no, I'm not from Compton.
I don't think anyone's asking, dude. You sound super weird under this.
The worst Cantonese person I ever met.
Oh! 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 And no, I'm not fucking stupid. That's funny. That wasn't funny.
I can't remember that song.
And no, I'm not fucking stupid.
It's about our love.
Yeah, imagine. Like, we kind of like get used to the cameras, we look back and we're like breaking our butts.
just itching. Just
totally exposed.
Just itching.
Dude, you
have mild to severe plaque psoriasis.
Dude, you have a problem. Why are you itching your butt so much?
We just comment, every other comment is itchy butt. Mark, and we're like, what? Are we doing this video? Every 5 seconds.
Just a bunch of times.
Hey, gay boy.
405.
Hey, gay boy.
410.
Do you, Wedgie, have one? And we're like, what does that comment even mean? And we look at the video and just like, picking ourselves.
Picking ourselves. I've obviously gotten comfortable in debt.
That's what we all do.
I mean, comfortable.
How does that song go?
Early mornings.
No, it's the other one.
Nights. Do it forever,
y'all. that is not the song.
Early mornings, late nights.
He's like dissing her, part of the song.
Yo, you used to be my girl, and now you left me all alone. But
no,
I still
didn't
want you in my home.
He didn't,
home.
That's the thing. He didn't leave her, that's the thing. He was dissing on her.
Yeah. No.
And then it's like, but you'll have my love all the time.
Girl, you tore my heart out, but I still...
You tore my heart out,
hey, but I still want you to be my girl.
Hey, you're funny. Why'd you tear my heart out?
Oh, it's a grenade. Bruno Mars.
I'd catch a grenade for you. Yeah, I'd do anything.
Tear my soul, but I still love you. I still love you.
You did some bad things, girl, but I want to be with you. You did some really bad stuff, but I want to be with you. Did you know you did horrible things, and I still want to be with you? It's because I love you, girl, because I love you a lot. You have my heart.
Good.
You had my heart, but you broke it in 2 pieces. I don't know why, but I still want to be with you, even though you make me cry. Oh.
I'll be with you on either side. Left or right heart.
That's exactly. I'll be with you on either side. Whether the left or the right, we are a team, girl, in the day, in the night.
And also in the night.
Also,
that
with that,
out.
Yo, with that intercourse, you make me feel so good.
Can you go and tear my heart out, boo?
Yeah! No! Darn it! I was so sure that was out. I was so sure, like, kosher, bro. Kosher, bro.
Depends on who the U's referring to.
It flies, you dies. The name of his deck is It Flies, You Dies.
Oh, and he says it depends on who the U's referring to.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. That's,
because everybody, like, that didn't think about it knew the answer was yes. Yes, it does depend on who the U is referring to. Because the U is initially ambiguous.
Now you've got to call me on myself. On myself. I'm the vision.
He says cell phone, or does he say celly? I think he says cell phone, because it's really corny.
Call me
way.
On my celly, and I will answer you, even though
call
you broke my heart,
cell
boo.
Phone. And I started to go buy all of my merch like it was a God church. Never, like it was a God church.
Rhyme church with merch seems totally appropriate. And I know I'm slapping on these
I'm slapping all these turkeys. I'm slapping all these turkeys with these all my hot bars.
I'm slapping all these turkeys
with my super hot bars.
I tie him up in my Murphy bed. turkey heads. My rhymes are so good, you're laughing again. And that's why I'm staying the game, and I'm staying up late. And
my
I'm
raps
doing
aren't
crime.
Violent.
I'm doing crime, I'm doing rape.
No, that's not about
much. Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Going on? That's not me either. The song is called What's Going On. Zero, one.
Zero, zero.
Why would you put yourself one score ahead of me?
Fine.
That was in.
Got it for sure, then.
You can serve first.
Yeah, I will serve.
Two each.
Sir, me.
What's going on?
Oh.
What's going on?
Yeah, you were my heart and you were my soul. But then you started to treat me like dust. But you're still my heart and I still love you.
Other side. Other side, man. Other side. You treated me like the dust under your feet. I don't know why I stuck with you. The way that love works.
I don't know why I stopped eating gluten. I just love that wheat. Oh no, I just can't eat wheat.
I have celiac disease.
I don't know why I stopped with
you treated me like gluten. The dust that was under your feet.
I
don't know why I still love you. I guess it's kind of neat. The way that we did it.
I
yeah,
shouldn't have stopped
gluten.
I just can't have wheat.
You are like my drug, baby. I just can't have wheat. Celiac disease has hit me really hard this last week.
I was gonna make a joke.
He's gonna go for the joke. Oh, nope. Rim check. That was a bad one.
That, he gets a bad one.
Score. Two is a score.
And I'm not a poor in it. Just making sure that I'm covering it.
Covering it like pouring it in the sack. In the bottle. We're super hardcore. We're supermodels. Yeah, with everything. We're driving cars faster than you knew the Flash could. But we've got the four-wheel drive in the double handle. Yeah, we thought we were down the track. Then we didn't dig in. Look at the stop signs. There was no stop signs because it was a race track. I thought you heard that pop. I guess you did it. Stop being so Pavlovian. Is that like your ticket serving your best serve?
It's 3-2 right now.
The score. The score is 3-2. Call it 100%. Call it what you want. Call it what you do that day. Ay. Call it when you sit in your tent. Ay. Babe, what you gonna do today? Ay. Ay. This is what I talk about. Hey, all my women is a
word.
All my women are babes. That's what I talk about every day.
Here we go.
Yeah. 4-4.
Here.
I really grabbed my knuckle.
kind of messed up.
Just a little bit. It's clean. Ok. Shoot.
Now to go get it.
Ok. Ses. Pick up the pace! Pick up the pace!
He didn't pick up the pace. I think he went slower.
Is that my first or my second?
Once you served and it ends in an even number, like
they're both even or they're both odd.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just
ok. Set. That was it?
Mm-hmm.
No! Darn it.
No skunking for me, baby. My rhyme schemes and nice worth using inflections. Yeah. It's all subjective, I reckon.
That was such a bad throw.
It hurt my toe.
I don't want no mo, bro.
I want anybody to know that I hurt my toe. Playing pickleball.
Go. The pass is coming through me like you know this was.
Up.
Let me smoke. It was a six. Is it 9-8 or 8-9?
It's 8-8.
8-8?
It was my first serve, right?
Off that.
My turn? No.
Point. 10-9.
Thank you.
10, 12. I actually got the hole, like, under.
Mm-hmm.
10, 12 gameplay. No. 11-11. Darn it.
That.
One sec. Fifteen, sixteen. Seventeen. step back up. Yeah. Irritating. Back up, down. Back now, back up. In, right? No, every time. Back now, back now. Maybe you did. No, it's mine. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Whatever. Dudek Durakun.
Dudek, Dudek?
Dudek, Dudek, Dudek. Game point. Durek uno, durek uno. Kind of a trash sitch, yeah? Oh my god. Durek two, durek uno. Nope. Oh.
I was kind of stuck when you guys played with
Banner.
What?
Do you like two, do you like
three? Is that a doctor's appointment?
Yeah.
You killed a rake.
Pitchfork, but yeah.
Pitchfork.
Do you like three, do you like three? Do you like three, do you like three? I was nervous to go for that one. It worked out though. Only barely.
Game point.
Oh yeah, okay.
That was the lamest win.
And 43 minutes exactly now.